Salvation! Embrace ignorance. Now I shall return your tainted blood to the foul earth that has spawned you.
Ego pudovo sin shistovo.
Are you all right?
Chase it down!
Shit! Are you all right? Are you all right?
Thanks.
Are you all right?
Thank you.
Right. Woo!
Ha ha ha!
Kill me! Come on!
What?
What is your name?
Isabella. Isabella Keys.
Well, Isabella. This is an emergency, so we'll skip the formalities and cut to the chase. Consider this an official interrogation. Tell me everything that you know.
Fine. I'll explain why all of this is your fault. There was no drug trade in Santa Cabeza, just an American research facility. They were doing research on some sort of parasitic insect. Like a wasp. A wasp that turns living things into zombies. If you don't believe me, just ask the man who was in charge of that research, the head of the Santa Cabeza Livestock Research Facility, Dr. Barnaby!
Huh? Huh?
He's turning!
Hey! Oh, no, you don't!
I'm a... zombie.
Tell me the truth, Doc. Were you conducting experiments with zombies?
Zombies? Reduce the cost of breeding. We accidentally made zombie livestock.
So the government's now in the zombie-making business. The whole story about the drug trade was a cover-up?
What do you know? We were trying to mass-produce cattle. Do you have any idea how much meat Americans consume in a single day? That research was absolutely necessary!
One day, in my village, the people turned into zombies. Those damn wasps. They escaped from the lab. It wasn't long before they got to work. The zombies spread. The army was called in. They killed everyone.
So, the terrorism is a retaliation for a cruel government cover-up. Sounds plausible. Or it could be some serious bullshit. In either case, we have to get out of here alive if we want to find out for sure.
We have to check if she's been bitten. Let me take a look. I'm a medical technician. I could be useful if you let me do my job. I know I have no right to ask, but please, let me help. If you don't get out of here, the truth dies with you.
All right. If allowing you to atone for you and your brother's scheme makes things go more smoothly for us, I'm all for it.